Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if your USB keyboard is not recognized on your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I'd recommend doing would be to unplug your keyboard and plug it back in. Sounds obvious, but I would try that first, and if that doesn't work, try plugging it into a different USB port. Honestly, that should work for probably 99% of you guys, but we're going to do a couple other things if you're still having an issue after trying that, and that will entail opening up the start menu and then type in settings. Best result should come back with settings here. Go ahead and open that up. Scroll down and select ease of access. And then on the left side, you want to select keyboard. So you're going to have to scroll down underneath interaction, select keyboard. And then on the right panel here, you want to go and locate use filter keys. And it says ignore brief or repeated keystrokes and change keyboard repeat rates. Go ahead and make sure that's in the off position here. And then once you're done with that, close out of here if you had to make any changes. Open up the start menu, type in troubleshoot. Best result should come back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. You want to select additional troubleshooters on the right panel. And then underneath Find and Fix Other Problems, select Keyboard, Find and Fix Problems with your computer's keyboard settings, and select Run the Troubleshooter. So, it didn't find anything in our case, but it might in yours. Go ahead and select Close. So just close out of there, restart your computer, and that should be about it. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.